Hey guys, I'm Stag Obese, and today I'm doing a dreams video again. It's been a while. And VR's added, finally. So let's do this. So zip and VR. So that's how you teleport. Oh, this is drippy. You in VR using really can move, grab objects toward or away from you. On. It's just a tutorial, I think. Please know in edit mode. Oh, you can edit in VR too. Let's do this. This is trippy.
VR is now supported in Dreams, bringing a whole new dimension to play and creation. With it comes a number of new dream surfing features, which will help you get the most out of your Dreams VR experience. When playing Dreams in VR for the first time, the best place to start is with Media Molecules All Aboard VR. This short VR experience will introduce you to some important new controls. You will need to complete All Aboard VR to unlock your VR preferences. Among these is Comfort Mode. When this preference is enabled, camera motion is reduced or removed. Comfort Mode is switched on by default, but you can disable it in the VR section of the My Preferences menu. If there are no puppets or cameras in the scene, you'll be able to move freely using your controller. When moving with the controller, you will see a vignette around the edge of your view.
Okay.
You can change the strength of the vignette using the slider in the My Preferences menu. Set it to zero if you wish to turn it off. Now let's jump into Dream Surfing and see what's new there. Dreams VR inside the box is Media Molecules VR Showcase. It features a number of VR games, art installations, and interactive puzzles.
Yeah, okay. Well, what do I want to play first? I'm going to search. Okay, let me do this. VR only. Yeah, it's better. I got my hands. Yeah, it's better. Harry Potter, that's cool. There's so many Beat Saber game. Let's do this. Oh, this is cool. This is a custom song, I think. It's going a little bit faster now. On. This game's good. Okay, let me see what else. This is cool. I get to become a Jedi. I'm gonna use a force, that's it. You guys want me like a Fortnite? That'd be cool. If you guys want more mixers, subscribe and leave a like. Trending. So many games. And there's somebody made Silent Hill remake. Oh, my hands are these guys. It's cool. It's cool. I seriously need to find a game to play, like a long game. Oh, this is cool. Look at this. This is a cool map. It's like Hogwarts. Look at all these mouse people made. With the tags. Okay, which tag looks good to me? Let's do this. I'm going to do most trending. mean, there's so many stuff to play. I think it'll more be like a stream and stuff. I'm gonna play the Siren Head game. So I ended off here. Oh, I can see Siren Head there. This is more like a nightmare than a dream.
We interrupt this program. This is a national emergency. Important instructions will follow.
One, one, one. One, one, one. One, one. Just one for your life. Just one for your life. Yeah, this person did a good job on it. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and see you guys next time, and bye.